Practice consistently. Practice, drill, and rehearse. Practice, drill, and rehearse. The objections are still the same. I shared with you my very first transactions 40 plus years ago in Northwest Whittier on Beverly Drive was a for sale by owner. I stopped. I went and knocked on the door. I asked if I could do a presentation. Yes, they said. We sat down. I gave them a presentation. Nothing like we do today. Guess what the objection was 44 years ago?
Pay the commission.
They don't want to pay the commission. 44 years ago, my first appointment was a for sale by owner, and they didn't want to pay the commission. Fast forward to today. You go on a listing appointment with a for sale by owner. What's the odds that they're going to want to not pay the commission? Pretty high or pretty low?
Pretty high.
Pretty high. Should we work on learning the scripts? Are they the same? They haven't changed. They haven't changed. 44 years later, they still don't want to pay the commission. By the way, I have a prediction. They call me Nostradamus. I think 44 years from now, the for sale owners are still not going to want to pay the commission. Okay, so you should write that down, and we'll talk about it 44 years from now, okay? Some of you that will learn the scripts and dialogues will be able to tackle it today head on. You don't want to pay the commission? Fantastic. Let me show you how that's going to work against you, Mr. and Mrs. Jones, and you sit down and boom, go right into that. But you know it. If you don't know it and they say, I don't want to pay the commission, what do you do? Oh, okay, how much will you pay?